Hi, I'm Iyad, instructor of industrial drafting at CDC Pondview Laval. Industrial drafting program is designed to prepare students to be mechanical and industrial drafters by teaching them 25 modules of sketching, 2D drawings, mechanical calculations, 3D modeling, and finishing the program with one module of internship at companies where they need drafters to practice their skills in the real market job. Using measuring tools is one of our intensive modules where we teach students how to do accurate measurements using precise measurement tools like vernier caliper and micrometer. We start the program by teaching students hand sketching and mechanical calculations. Then we start to teach them how to do mechanical drawings using CAD software. From that point, we move forward to teach them how to do 3D modeling for mechanical parts and mechanical assemblies using softwares like SolidWorks, AutoCAD, and Inventor. After graduating, our students will work in different companies and fields like aeronautic manufacturing, fabrication, telecommunication, construction, packaging. Mostly they will work with engineers and fabrication teams to produce functional and safe products. If you are thinking to start with a career that has so many opportunities in the market, then you have to enroll in this program because it will give you the foundation you need to step in many different engineering careers. The center is equipped with the best labs and computers to ensure you will get the best to practice before entering the job market. CDC Pondview is the only center in Laval to offer this program in English. To get started in your industrial drafting career, check out CDC Pondview Laval website, bilingualtraining.ca, search for vocational training, industrial drafting.